to crumble your construction called Nigeria. We will come with it every day here and torment you until you do justice to Martin Luther the coming. His people is keeping silent because he's a black man. Martin Luther the coming has British passport. Once I come to the problem with British passports, the kidnapped in international community, abducted and deported. Nnamdi Kanu is a British citizen. My question to Britain, if it is a right Britain, if a right British citizen is kidnapped, what will you people do? If Nnamdi Kanu happens to be a right British citizen, will Britain keep silent? No. If Mazin Nnamdi Kanu or Ahmadu Kanu of Biafra, if he happens to be a white British citizen, will Britain keep silent? No. We are calling a British ambassador in Berlin. Send this message down to 10 Downing Street. Tell Boris Johnson to do his duty. Tell him to give Nnamdi Kanu the chance that you get every British citizen. We all know that when a British citizen is illegally arrested somewhere or illegally abducted somewhere, British is ready to send their jet fighters. Britain is ready to send their warships. Britain is ready to send down their soldiers. If a British citizen is captured, if a British citizen is kidnapped, if a British citizen is brought to inhuman treatment in any part of this world, why is Britain keeping silent? Is it because Mazin Nnamdi Kanu is a black man? Is it because Mazin Nnamdi Kanu is a black man? We shall be coming here once every week if it is what it takes for us to get justice. So you guys better not feel comfortable in your office because we'll be coming here once every week. Yes, if you take us to come here once every week, we shall come here once every week to spend the time with the British ambassador. We shall do your working hours with you. If it is what it takes, we will come here every day with our microphone, just like our leader Mazin Nnamdi Kanu. We will torment Britain till they do justice to Mazin Nnamdi Kanu. Yes. All hail. All hail. Nnamdi Onyendu Aipop. Romeri Behanine Abakyari Madam Daura Onapuri Meri Dandu Ore Biafra, Ore Biafra. We are facing a threat right now. If we don't do something, that they are going to stop us. They will stop us. We are in a country that has law. They have given us their instruction that we should maintain 1.5 meter distance. We should cover our nose, please. It is very, very simple. We have enough space. Hey.
IPOB, I cannot hear you. IPOB, I cannot hear you. You guys are not loud at all. IPOB, Royal Family,
IPOB.
Please, attention, very important. They just told our national coordinator that they will break this demonstration.
You already know.
If we continue to disrespect the COVID-19 regulation, meaning 1 meter distance for each other. Please, can you people spread your hands? And please put your mask on. Spread your hand and put your mask on.
Your hand,
your hand. IPOB, I cannot hear you. People are distracted here. These are not the efforts. Who are these people? IPOB, IPOB,
my
family,
IPOB,
my family,
IPOB.
The efforts are disciplined. That is how they know us everywhere in this world. We are disciplined. Please demonstrate the leadership that is bestowed on you. Show that you are disciplined and keep 1.5 meters distance. I beg every one of you in the name of Chukwu Okeafemi. Let us send the devil.
Michael,
show that you are a boyfriend. Keep 1.5 meters distance. This presentation is not for we came here to do something very important, and we must make sure we get to question. Our leader Martin Man the panel must be free. Both of you must know that we are putting pressure. So please don't let 1.5 meter distance for what we came here to do. Oh
please, every donor coordinator should please identify their members here and call them together. Please, every donor coordinator should identify their members here and call them to order.
This is not for here, my friend.
Last time we came here to do, and this is really going to, you know, if we don't do anything about it, then we cancel what we're doing.
My friend, please.
Please keep distance. Please rise up. Spread yourself so that we can get to our destination without interruption. Keep distance, please. 1.5 meter distance. Keep distance, please. Please. Why did we come here?
We came to protest
and send a message that Martin Nandu Kanu Hamadike Yama Biafaran must be free. So we should not allow the devil to spoil what we came here to do. Please keep distance. Let's show the example of our leading. Because Biafaran at the end of the day lead the whole Africa. So please, let's show the example that we are disciplined, that we can obey commands. Let's show the example that we are not like the rest of the million people in the zoo. Let's show the example that we are not the zoo animals, that we are different. We are only chineking. I pray, we have to let these people know that we are boiling. And we start with a traditional emotion.
Nzabu.
I cannot hear the leg on the ground. Nzabu. I cannot hear the leg. Let me hear the sound of your leg. We want to send a better message than the Palestinians. When we start singing, this is a very important song that sends a message of our mood. So I would like to hear the sound of everybody's leg. I would like to, when we start singing this music, in order for this place to share, I would like to hear the sound of everyone, everybody that is here, the sound of your feet on the ground. they have to, I want them to have the feeling that we are 10,000 here.
Yes, we are
10,000. Nzabu, 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 Nzabu,
Nzabu,
Nzabu, Small it. Anybody that is not participating in the program we are doing, sending this message. Chukwu Okadia man, you visit that person in the night. I promise you. I hand over to our brother here.
All hail Biafra.
All hail Biafra.
All hail Biafra.
Chineke, I'm here. I bet all of you, majority of you, not me. We are having an issue here. And you know, Berlin police have always been so friendly to us. But what is happening today here? 1.5 meter. Very simple.
Yes, we'll do this man. You people should obey first. No, obey first. No,
we never have a medicine. Obey first.
Please again,
don't forget what our leader told us.
Yes.
We must always obey instructions.
Obey instructions.
And please, tell your neighbor 1.5.
1.5.
Okay, Baba, bless you.
1.5K.
If you have well articulated speech to make, please start getting prepared. Start getting prepared for your speech. And please let us know. But before we continue, may I continue by saying to the United Kingdom that in 1965, I was 5 years old.
Look at Reverend.
And Britain tried killing me. I was among those little kids with such blown thick stomach. I survived. But 2 million little kids of Biafra origin died. Today I'm 55. You know the worst thing? Britain is still chasing me. Holding my neck. About to lynch me, killing their fans on daily basis because of free ride. Britain, we have come here to beg you today, and we mean it. Come and take the food oil and give us our freedom. That's all we want. You tell us Christianity, we accepted it. Then you turn around and went to other religion and compare them killing us. I have some questions for you, Britain. Why, even if you are a mosquito, why do you like the blood of Biafran children?
Yes! Ask them!
I wish you come up and answer this question. Do you know the worst part of it? British women, one of them is called Catherine Lyon. Nigeria! I am talking to her because she's a woman.
How do we know we don't feel happy watching other women's children build food and daily business and still keep pay? I have more to say, but I will give other people time to put up their own speech. But before I stop, Britain is not innocent! Britain, you are not innocent! Stop killing girlfriends! Stop the cool off and give us our freedom!
Oh,
please silence. I want to hand the microphone to our national coordinator.
Please, What we need is Biafra referendum. Self-determination is not a crime.
And it's not a war.
It's not a war. A call for referendum is not a call for war. Self-determination is not a crime.
Thank you, my brother.
Nigeria has expired.
Of course.
Nigeria, the zoo, has expired.
That's so.
Look at the election, has expired. Oh, hey, Biafra.
Give her this power.
See how police are escorting us. This man.
Thank you. Yeah.
Freedom. Nigeria is end. If Biafra want to go, allow us to go. Allow us to go. Nigeria, allow us to go. We are going. So you can see today that no chance in the capital of Benin. For we Biafrans are here saying that we are going home. We need our leader. Free Nnamdi Mazi. Free Nnamdi Kanu Mazi. Now. Free him. He's an innocent man. It's our prophet, it's our Messiah. Free Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. It's our prophet and Messiah. Free him. Also, I am not one. I'm going to go to the hospital.
Oh, the other, Muito obrigado.
I'm an area line page.
Come on. Free! 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 Nairobi. Poor hungry Kenyans. We are now in front of Kenyan embassy. He don't play with their friends. He don't joke with them. Kenya, 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 you're in trouble. You're in trouble, Kenya, you're in trouble. Boycott Kenya women, divorce them, send them back to Kenya, send them back. Kenya, you're in trouble, you see? Boycott all Kenya products. Anyway, they don't have nothing.